Whatever you want.
Wake in the dead of the night out of deep slumber. It's Thursday, the 31st day of October. The wind is howling, the breeze is chill. The moon is full, so you know I will feel a ghostly noise and then a whole lot of dark. I put on my trench coat, about ready to embark. Put my mask on my face to get in the spirit. Don't really want to, but I thought I'd wear. Meanwhile, outside, I hear a whole lot of laughter. See nothing but shadows, yeah, they're after me. Ghosts and goblins, I go bump in the night. Nah, don't get scared, it's the kids, alright. I check the mirror again to see if I'm clean. It's time to party, y'all. It's time to party, y'all. It's time to party, it's Halloween.
It's Halloween.
Another day, the 13th reversed. The night of spooks and demons. This night is cursed. But we're still meeting up at the graveyard. We plan to drink, dance, and party and play hard. When I arrive, though, nobody's around. So I just hop the fence and start strolling the ground. Past the time, I'm reading all the tombstones. Until the chill, I'm no longer alone. I freeze at the battle, better yet, a vampire. My neck hair stands still, hard as barbed wire. As I slowly turn to face my fate, my man is just a homie, it's not a moment too late. It's not yet midnight, so we step to the party scene. It's time to groove, y'all. Said it's time to groove, y'all. It's time to groove, it's Halloween. And the homies, you know, the glitter kings. We start up the party scene. You know what I mean? The girls in costumes and looking hot. I'm ready to give it everything that I got. Start at the punch bowl for a little refreshment. Open the gap, the girlies don't be fussing. And the lights go out, the whole place in darkness. I hear an ill laugh like I got the Harkness. I get scared cause I ain't no He-Man. The whole scene is bugging like the night of the demons. It gets worse than a vision appears. Without thinking, yo, I'm out of here. Yep, I start to run and don't know where I'm going. Just like my rhymes, my feet was flowing. Out of the crypt and down past the markers. The moon is full, but it's still getting darker. I get to the fence, but the gate is locked. I'm wishing I was Steve Rogers, I would hop. It's a black cat strolling by, haunting his back. I hear the footsteps, they're ready to attack. So I fall to my knees, letting out a scream. Party time is over. Party time is over. Party time is over. On this Halloween.